out there. And Marlene the Plant Lady talking hydrangeas.
This is better to dance over anyway. Eduardo's other CD. There you go. Nice to see you, Ash.
Good to see you.
All right, head out to the Gold Country Fairgrounds for fun and fireworks.
Mm-hmm. Kevin Hernandez is live in Auburn, checking it all out. What's up, KK?
Hi, KK.
Yes, so now we are here in Auburn, where their parade is going to be kicking off at 10:30 a.m. today, put on by the Auburn Chamber of Commerce here. So we have some chamber representatives. We have Peggy, who's the VP. We have Nilesh, who is the chamber president. And we have Scott, who is the president-elect. Okay, guys, so we're back in full swing. This has got to feel so incredible, right?
Oh, it feels fantastic. And look at all the people here.
Yeah.
Everyone is super excited to be here.
Yeah.
We're super excited to be putting this event on with the help of the community and all the businesses and the local government.
Absolutely. Yeah. So when the chamber got the green light to proceed with this event, I mean, what was that like for you guys to hear that news after just the last 15 months of not being able to do anything?
It was like a huge sigh of relief.
Yeah.
It's like collectively everyone was ready.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. So this opens the door, obviously, to more chamber events, right, Peggy? So how excited are you guys about that?
We get excited about everything. Mm-hmm. Any chance we can celebrate our community.
Yeah.
Today, celebrate America with our community. It's huge. So give us an opportunity to throw a party, throw a parade, throw an event. We're in and we're doing it.
Absolutely. And of course, an event like this can't be, had without all of your sponsors. So this is your chamber float right here. And you have all your sponsors here listed as well. So so the parade starts at 10:30. And what other fun stuff do you guys have going on?
Oh, well, the parade starts at 10:30, then come back later this evening at 5 o'clock, where we're going to be at the fairgrounds. We have events there, kids events, food vendors, craft vendors, drinks, and then the fireworks happen at about 9:30 tonight.
That's awesome. And they're going to be the big fireworks, right?
Big fireworks.
Yeah,
huge big fireworks.
Oh, that is so awesome. Now, I have to say, the Sugar Plum Fairies up here, you guys are being very quiet. You guys were not this quiet earlier. So, I mean, come on, give your best hello over here to Good Day Sacramento. Let's get people excited. So again, how many floats do you guys have out here?
40?
Yeah, 40.
About 40, yeah.
Wow, that's great. Yeah, and so I was going to say, so were people just really excited to jump on board when it came time to getting floats for the parade?
Yeah, people were 100% excited. As soon as we announced we were going to do something for the 4th of July, the float questions came right in.
Oh, that's got to make you guys feel so good, too, just knowing, again, that people are ready for this, right?
Yes. Yeah. Like I said, we'll put the party on if people show up, and they're showing up in droves.
Awesome. What's the parade route today?
We're going to go right down Lincoln Way. We're going to make kind of a left in the middle of town and end up at the fairgrounds.
Oh, that's fantastic. So again, if people want to come out, the parade starts at 10:30 a.m., so very shortly here. So come on out, watch the parade, and then again, celebrate with these lovely people later on tonight for 4th of July. Enjoy the fireworks. Enjoy the fun. I'm telling you, all morning long, just being at these parades, there's just the energy is so high. People are just so excited to be out. So again, one more time, how excited are you to be out, ladies? All right, we'll send it on back to you guys in studio.
Kevin, the real question is, where will you be hanging out a little bit later?
Right.
You know what? With the family, you know, barbecue time, family finally gets to get together and hang out. So
really
excited about that.
Yes.
Yeah, my cute little niece and nephew. He's not a big firework fan, but we'll keep him out for as long as we can.
All right, KK, thank you so much. Happy 4th to you. Also look for the